Hi, my name is Steve Rott. I'm the owner and general manager of Ducati Triumph New York, located in Soho, right in Manhattan. What we have here is our SR59. This is our one-off cafe racer built out of the 2015 Scrambler Icon. What we ended up doing is we ended up putting a single-sided swing arm for a Monster 1100 Evo here. We did a front end here. We crafted our own fairing stays, relocated brackets, cut, weld, refitted the new swing arm onto this one, did the tail section, pad, custom painting, everything else here. It's been a real fun build. It's our first time really diving into a bike this fully. Just want to thank Set Magazine for this one. Come and see us, 155 Avenue of the Americas, right in New York.